Guys, I just recorded a face-to-face with an amazing personality. I think he's like a boy next door. Someone who is very down to earth, very simple, yet doing amazing work as a trader in financial market. So let's welcome for this face-to-face, our friend Leoš. The fact that you come from a software background or an engineering background, how much that has helped you to shape up your trading career?
And regarding the screening on the weekends, I have several screens. Some of them are very simple.
How do you identify these patterns? It's you scan manually or there are softwares which help you to identify these patterns?
So usually I hold somewhere between, if I'm 100% invested, I will have somewhere between 2 to 8 names.
Oh,
and if suppose you have executed 100 trades, how many will be right, how many will be wrong?
What I specifically look at mostly is the R per trade. It means risk reward ratio. It means if I compare the winners versus the losers, what is the ratio between them?
Because this is actually the holy grail which you have discussed.